Mackenzie's behavior has taken a toll on everyone in my family.
We don't know what to do.
Caden's very afraid of Mackenzie at times. It upsets me very much.
Sometimes my mom will tell me just don't come over when Mackenzie's in the mood. And I honestly can't blame her.
My mom would like to spend more time with Mackenzie, but she can't because of Mackenzie's behavior. It's out of control.
We don't get invited to family events, even on the holidays or birthdays. I don't do anything. I stay at home because I really have to.
I think Lisa brought this problem on herself. I don't think Lisa knows how to discipline a problem child.
Your daughter does have some problems that need treatment.
I understand that.
They need treatment. A bell.